So Coomera Anglican College is about 21 years old now. We have about 1,400 students and about 200 staff members also. The college's motto is inspiring excellence in teaching, learning, services and faith. I like to try and take that to one step higher and say, how do I inspire excellence in IT? So technology is very important, definitely in a school environment. Engagement for the students is key, it's critical. In an environment like this, and where technology is key in focus, it's not static, it's a dynamic experience. Prior to the micro data center, everything was housed within the room itself in an old traditional legacy type rack solution, very typical of most businesses. The UPS solution that was implemented was old and aging, didn't quite provide the feature set that we were looking for as far as being able to remotely manage it from a risk mitigation point of view. That was identified as a high risk. We used a traditional split system air conditioning unit within the room. Aging equipment, the reliability of that was starting to falter, and we're trying to cool an entire room. To me, that doesn't make sense. So to ensure minimal interruption in the classroom with the teachers, it's important that we implement rock-solid solutions that are proven in the industry. There's got to be a level of reliability there, which is what we recognised in the Eton Micro Data Centre. The Micro Data Centre is a fully enclosed cabinet. It includes a UPS solution, has a built-in cooling solution also, as well as sensors for the environment. So if there's any problems, any overheating situations, the cabinet can automatically open doors and alert us immediately to any sort of issues. Being able to remotely monitor basically means that no matter where I am in the college, I'm going to get notifications on what's actually happening in that environment. So Eton have really thought about every sort of environmental impact that could actually occur within the isolated cabinet itself. So it includes smoke detectors, you've got water sensors, and obviously heat and humidity as well. We're able to actually reduce our power costs by cooling just the cabinet itself rather than an entire room. From an IT point of view, it's got the feature sets that are required and beyond. What it has allowed is for me to be more focused in the classroom and help the teachers innovate in that area. To me, yes, you can spend X amount of money on a product, but unless the support and the service is there and the people, it's not a worthwhile investment. But with Eton, I felt very comfortable from day one and well supported throughout the entire process.
At Eton, we're proud that we've had the opportunity to deliver a solution to Coomera that provides them safe, reliable power and is really an enabler for that technology for them to educate the students.
It's an absolutely fantastic solution. It really brings ease of mind to myself. Risk is always a major concern in IT, and with this solution, I've got nothing to worry about.